A lot of fans have asked how I make props so quickly. Well, I actually use a medieval 3D printer. Just make a rough sketch. Then slide it onto the scanner. Then just press the button. It'll print chainmail, big swords, helmets, even rusty swords. Latex mask, stop motion puppets, and even really tasty coffee. Cheers!